morning, kids. Today I'm going to teach our national flower. All of you know lotus is our national flower. So I'm telling you how to draw a lotus. First of all, make a leaf. Make a leaf in center like this. Clear? Make another. Three sides. Three on left side and three on right side. Show some water. And leaves. Like this. Now outline it. Thank you. erase extra lines. Start coloring. Take pink color. First of all, do outline. Like this. Because of outlining, the filling, color filling is good. After outlining, the filling is easy for you to fill in between part. Okay. Now take green color. Color in water also. As all of you know, Lotus is a aquatic plant. Try it at home.